Police are investigating a deadly Tuesday night shooting. It happened around 7:30 last night in the parking lot of Elevation Apartments on Little Valley Road. Hoover police tell us an adult male died from a gunshot wound. There's no word yet on suspects or arrests. But police do tell us, however, it was not a random shooting, and they are treating this as a homicide investigation.